no clue what the stop is about, but I figured I'd just watch just in case. Vista PD isn't too bad so far that I've seen. But just in case. This is basically right in front of my house. Must have a light out or something. She's actually showing the person, whoever they are, what they're stopping them for. That's a shocker. Obviously, don't get out of the vehicle. Whatever's not working wasn't working. Years ago, Rio Vista PD was a piece of S. Yeah. They've improved a bunch. They fired everybody and restarted from fresh. I don't trust them, but they're way better than what we had. Used to be every car pulled over was everybody handcuffed, the car searched, everybody released, and no ticket. Well, kind of like this. Oops. That's about it.